Ada is another incredible miniature poodle that we imported in from Europe. In fact, she was imported in from the Czech Republic. And if you look to the right, she was born April 17, 2017. You'll notice she has all of her health clearances. She has her hip, her eyes, her patella, her heart, her Von Wildebrand, and others. You can see all of her health clearances. She scored in the top 20% of poodles with all of her health scores. She's absolutely beautiful. She's around 12 to 13 pounds, about 13 and a half inches tall. She comes from a great litter. We actually kept a few girls, Anna, Ada. They're all from the same litter. And she is just an absolutely beautiful girl. If you scroll down a little bit further, you'll see her pedigree. We like to show the expert pedigree because in Europe, they actually will not just show the dog's name, but they'll show the health clearances. AKC, for some reason, doesn't do that. And you can see all the champions. It is unbelievable to see all the health clearances. You'll notice that her parents have Czech Republic championships, Italian, Luxembourg, Spain, Slovenia, France, Russian, and even USA championships are within four generations. And you can see all their health clearances. This is one of the highest pedigreed poodles that you will ever see bred for Cavapoo. So she is an absolutely beautiful girl. And then if you scroll on a little bit further, you'll see her beautiful pictures. She's a beautiful red girl, a stunning head, and just one of the best looking poodles that we will use to produce some of the best Cavapoos in the world.